turned a pillar point at Half Moon Bay. Organizers announced today that the contest window won't open until January 1st, a month later than originally planned. The contest could be held as late as March 1st. Surfers say conditions at Pillar Point haven't been anywhere close to what's needed to hold the contest, which depends on those famous 50-foot-high waves.